2.2 first main fourth question. The given question, it is not in the form ax square plus bx plus c. Okay, now we'll take first term ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. You know that this is a quadratic equation. A is equal to what is here? 4. B is equal to what is here? 8. C is equal to, third point is not given. What we should do? Should take 0. This point is clear. Now, we should find the factors of this. Find the zeros of this polynomial. We'll take this here. 4u square plus 8u is equal to 0. What is the common in this? 4u common inside the bracket u plus 4 2 8, okay, is equal to 0. 4u is equal to 0. Next, u plus 2 is equal to 0. Now 4u is equal to 0 means 1u is equal to 0 only. U is equal to 0. Now, plus 2 you should take to RHS side in this. So, U is equal to, it become minus 2. Now, we got here two zeros. Okay, two values. Alpha is equal to 0, beta is equal to minus 2. Now, we'll go to the point verification. Know that verification, sum of zeros. Sum of zeros, that is alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a. This is the formula. Alpha value, what we got? 0. Substitute that 0 here. Plus beta value minus 2. So take minus 2. Equal to minus, what is the b value? B value is 8. Minus as it is, b value is 8. Whole divided by a value. What is the a value? 4. 0 plus into minus become minus 0 minus 2 is equal to, reduce it, 4 1s are 4 2s are. So this is equal to minus 2. 0 minus 2 is minus 2, is equal to minus 2. So LHS is equal to RHS. Sum of zeros verified. We'll go to product of zeros. Next point. Product of zeros. You know that product of zeros, alpha into beta is equal to c by a. What is the alpha value? 0. Beta value minus 2 is equal to c value 0 divided by a value 4. 0 into minus 2 is 0. 0 by any number is 0. LHS is equal to RHS. Okay. Thank you.